हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू कबीरा एकेडमी ऑनलाइन स्टडी चैनल। माई सेल्फ रामाशीष मौर्य, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो यू केम टू नो अबाउट सॉल्विंग इक्वेशन बाय ग्राफ मेथड। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू सॉल्व द इक्वेशन बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड। सब्स्टिट्यूट मीन्स in place of. So in this method we will change one variable in the form of another variable, and this value we will put in another equation. So we will get the value of one variable, after that another variable. Here I have taken one example. There are two equations. First equation is x plus y is equal to 3, and second equation is 4x minus 3y is equal to 26. For this equation we will find out the value of x and y. So now I will solve it. Just watch carefully and understand it. X plus y is equal to 3, equation number 1, and 4x minus 3y is equal to 26, equation number 2. From any equation we will change one variable in the form of another variable. So from equation 1, x is equal to 3 minus y, this you can put equation number 3. So put the value of x in equation number 2. We will put this value in equation number 2. So 4 into, in place of x we will put 3 minus y. So 3 minus y, and this one, this is minus 3y is equal to 26. Now 4 3 ja 12 minus 4y minus 3y is equal to 26. These both 4y and 3y are negative, so it will add it. So 12 minus 4 3 7 y is equal to 26, or minus 7 y is equal to 26 minus 12. So minus 7 y is equal to 14. This implies y is equal to minus 14 upon 7, so minus 2. Now we get the value of y. After that, this value we can put in any of these three equations, so we can get value of x. But for easy, we'll put this value in equation number 3. So put the value of y in equation 3. So x is equal to 3 minus y, so 3 minus, the value of y is minus 2, so 3 minus into minus plus 5, x is equal to 5. So for solving this equation, first of all we will convert one variable in the form of another variable, and that value we'll put in next equation. So easily we can find the value of one variable after putting that variable value in any of these equations. We can find the value of another equation. So this is the substitution method for solving the equation. That's all थैंक यू।